Good afternoon. I was thinking I'd do a Teavlog today, but I don't really have anything to talk about. So I think I'm just gonna, like, fill my water bottle, mix up something sweet so I can have that upstairs, and then just make tea, and just, that'll be the vlog. So I guess this isn't a vlog, it's just a thing that is happening. I have Gatorade, I have pink lemonade, and I have orange Tang. I'll have lemonade. Spoon. If you're trying to mix a powdered drink with water, shaking it upside down is a good idea because the powder tends to settle to the bottom of the container, and if you're shaking it while it's upside down, you're speeding up the diffusion process while also making the powder move through the bulk of the liquid. So it just tends to mix faster if you shake it upside down. clear plastic bottle so I can look and see if any granules are settling to the bottom. A couple are. I discovered that rinsing this while the leaves are still wet, they come out more easily. Got to say bye. Have a good one.